the biggest aha moments that I had was the similarity to how we tackle marketing and what we do in L&D through the LCD model. So in marketing, we focus predominantly on understanding what is our strategic objective. So that's our SPO. Who is our target audience? Who's our target learner? How do we design for a variety of marketing touch points so we engage our consumer across the consumer buying journey? Same thing with our learners. And so all of those things were really very transferable for me, and it helped me better understand how to really make sure that we're designing programs to impact the learner along their journey in the flow of work to really impact their behavior on the job and support those business goals.